Welcome back to the European Automotive Seasonals. So for the summer week one, we're going to have a check in this video on the collectibles star power. The location you want to be at is the Teotihuacan, which is over here. So it's this area here on the map. Most will be familiar with it, but if you're unfamiliar, that's the location. And essentially, what they're asking us to do is smash 10 star trophies. As they look in the image, like little trophies you'd get handed out. So let's go ahead. My location I'm going to start at is at the end of said point here, so we can sort of work our way up and along, because there may be some behind buildings, that sort of thing I'm thinking. So immediately right away we can see two. They've got a bit of a thud to them. That's one of them. Two of them. So I've given them a second type delay between in case Forza doesn't want to register it immediately. Three. There's one over here. Five. There we go. Six. Seven. Oh, here comes number eight. Over here, number nine. Right over here will get us a number 10. Star power completed. So, nothing too tough about that one, but it gives a bit of an idea what the collectibles are this week. Thank you for tuning in as always, and do check my channel out if you do want to see anything else on the seasonals, or custom race maps, photo maps. Awesome. Have a great weekend, and hopefully have success in the seasonals. All right then. Gotcha.